Live from the TD Bank Sports Center in Hamden.
Step inside the most unique arena in all of college sport. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. Quinnipiac Sports, the only thing as exciting as the home team, is the home arena.
Not on the ice tonight for the 13th-ranked Quinnipiac men's ice hockey team. The Bobcats beat Clarkson to clinch a first-round bye in ECAC hockey tournament. They were down 1-0 in this game in the first period. They're on the power play, and Travis St. Denis makes them pay. We're all tied at one. Second period, same score. This time it's Landon Smith. He gives the Bobcats the lead for good. St. Denis and Smith both with 14 goals each this season. The Bobcats roll. Final score was 4-1. Yale gets a win tonight. They beat RPI to move into third place in the ECAC. The UConn hockey team loses its second straight to Northeastern again today. It's the oldest rivalry in Connecticut high school hockey, Hamden and West Haven, and today's game at Bennett Rink did not disappoint. Veterans Appreciation Day over in West Haven, a great tribute for our...
All right, here we go. It would be, that's right, the Quinnipiac Bobcats taking on Clarkson. They would get down 1-0, but they came firing back. Travis St. Denis playing a good game then. Good forecheck here to puck out front. Save once, not twice, and it makes it a 2-1 game. Smith with the goal right there. And then we'll pick it up here with it, a 2-1 game behind the net. It would be, there it is, 3-1, the score there, as Quinnipiac would end up winning this by a final count of 3-2-1. All right.
Live from the TD Bank Sports Center in Hamden.
Step inside the most unique arena in all of college sports, home of the Quinnipiac Bobcats. Two stadiums under one roof. Red hot hockey beside basketball action as cool as ice. Cheer the men's and women's teams as they skate, drive, and shoot to the top of the conference, or even the nation. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. Quinnipiac Sports, the only thing as exciting as the home team, is the home arena.